Hi everyone, welcome to my channel. I am Dr. James. I create interesting videos to educate everyone. Have you ever caught a cold and stay in hospital for days? Have you suffered from runny nose, stuffy nose, or ear infection? I bet you heard of the words cold and rhinitis. But they are two different terms. But majority of us will suffer from rhinitis. The symptoms of rhinitis included cough, a sore throat and fever. It is different from cold. So what is an allergic rhinitis? Rhinitis, the rhin comes from Greek word meaning nose and itis means inflammation. So it means inflammation of the nose. And allergic means it is caused by allergens. Allergens are anything harmless or neutral that can be inhaled in air by nose and trigger excessive immune reaction. The allergens can come from four different seasons, from spring to winter. It may also come from air pollution, dust mites, fungus, or even animal fur. Once a person get in touch in those allergens, he will suffer from allergic rhinitis due to our body's immune responses. So how can we treat the allergic rhinitis? First medication is anti-allergic agents such as antihistamine ephedrine. But be cautious, that ephedrine cannot be used during pregnancy due to increased fetal heart rate. Next medication will be hormone therapy such as prednisolone. But hormone therapy brings us a lot of side effects, so it only can be directed by physicians. Furthermore, allergic rhinitis can be treated by desensitization therapy in hospital. For example, specific immunotherapies such as allergy shots cause our immune system desensitized to the allergens. Next therapy included herbal pillow therapy. But choose carefully natural herb care pillow. It will increase our immunity and resistance of our nasal mucosa. However, prevention is better than cure. So how can you prevent it? Distance yourself away from the allergens or animals, and remember always wear a mask. Exercise regularly will also boost our immunity. So these are the prevention and treatment. Thank for watching. Please like and subscribe.